Today I'm going to tell you why and how I became vegetarian. I've been vegetarian for about 5 years now.
It all started when I watched a video from Fully Raw Kristina.
After watching her videos, I became more interested in what vegetarianism is. So I started researching
and watched a lot of videos of how animals are treated in the agricultural industry.
The first documentary I watched was Fork Silver Knives.
Then I watched Gary Yourofsky's Most Important Speech You'll Ever Hear.
I've watched many other videos and found a lot of other information that made a huge impact in my life.
This is why I want to share this information with you so you can see how a vegetarian diet can benefit everyone.
My main reason to become vegetarian is because it's a more ethical diet. Animals are much more intelligent and complex than most people think.
They're capable of feeling fear and empathy,
and studies have found that pigs can be as smart as dogs.
Their intelligence can be compared to a 3-year-old child's. Although there are humane slaughter laws in the US, they provide very little protection to pigs, cows, sheep, and goats. And these laws exclude chickens, turkeys, and other birds. Egg-laying hens will spend their entire lives without being able to spread their wings. Most animals that are raised for food spend their whole lives in factory farms, where they're not permitted to see the sun or breathe fresh air until they're sent to a slaughterhouse, where many of them will be slit by their throats, boiled alive, or hacked apart while still being conscious. But animals are not the only ones to suffer. Slaughterhouse workers not only face the high risk of physical dangers in their job, but they also are at high risk of developing post-traumatic stress disorder.
Another important reason for me is the environmental impact. Raising animals for food requires a huge amount of resources and a large amount of greenhouse gas emissions. The meat industry is the biggest cause of deforestation in every country in the Amazonian region. 41% of the US land is used for livestock production. Using large portions of land to raise and feed livestock is not only a waste of resources, but it's also harming ecosystems. But it's not only the land that's being overused. The amount of water used to produce 1 pound of beef is equivalent to 7 years of drinking water for an average person. And according to the Environmental Protection Agency, agricultural runoff is the number one source of pollution in waterways in the United States. But there are also health reasons. Studies have found that eating animal products promotes cancer in many forms, and the World Health Organization declared processed meat as carcinogen. And studies have demonstrated that microplastics have been found in seafood. Research has linked plant-based diets to lower rates of heart disease, type 2 diabetes, and some cancers.
According to the American Dietetic Association, vegetarians tend to have a lower body mass index. And both the World Health Organization and the American Cancer Society advise people to eat a plant-based diet. Being vegetarian has never been easier. We have many plant-based options that are still delicious and nutritious enough to fit into our diets. But remember, the key is to start small to make bigger changes.